Edmontonians have told us that one of the key actions we can take to improve both safety and transparency is to make our enforcement vehicles more visible. To this end, I'm pleased to announce that all city-owned vehicles, enforcement vehicles, are being wrapped in highly visible vinyl material, as you can see behind me. Similarly, all our leased vehicles will have a decal on each side. A flag on a flexible pole will be installed soon so that drivers can see the vehicles in any direction. Installation has already started, and we anticipate all 28 of our speed enforcement vehicles will be complete by January. To further improve visibility, we are also adjusting our enforcement vehicle parking locations so that drivers can see the vehicles more easily. This project will cost us approximately $100,000, and it's funded through the Traffic Safety Automated Enforcement Reserve, which is a dedicated reserve where all of the revenue from automated enforcement goes and is reinvested directly into the community for traffic safety initiatives. Since 2016, when the City of Edmonton implemented Vision Zero, we've seen a 41% decrease in fatalities and a 21% decrease in serious injuries as a result of traffic-related collisions. The main purpose of these wraps was to make them as visible as possible, and I think, as you can see behind me, the bright color does that, as well as clearly labeling the purpose of the vehicle so that people know why they're there. The goal here would be for our safety statistics to increase, safer roads and less tickets on the road. And if that's what we achieve as a part of this program, then we've done our job and we're very proud of that.